Are you trying to view your incognito browsing history? In this video, I'll show you how to view incognito browsing history on Google Chrome. So while using Google Chrome incognito mode, Chrome won't save your browsing history, cookies and site data, information entered in forms, and also your activities might still be visible to websites you visit, your employer or school, your internet service provider. So if you're using Wi-Fi or a SIM card service provider, this information can still be viewed through those providers. Now initially, when you tap on the three dots at the top right corner of your screen and then tap on history, you'll still be able to view your browsing history, even if you have multiple tabs open. But now you won't be able to view those history. The only way you can still view the history is by moving forward and backward on your browsing history. Any page you visited before, you'll be able to revisit them. Also on PC, you won't see the option for history, and when you hit on the shortcode for history, you won't have access to viewing those information. So thank you for watching this video on how to view incognito browsing history on Google Chrome, and I hope you found this video helpful. If you do find this video helpful, do make sure to like, subscribe, and have the post notification turned on.